Hopefully things are a little bit better this time. Just wanna... Well, I guess we can skip this now. I fixed the issue with the saving. What it was, it was trying to access my corrupted save file that I was talking about yesterday. And yeah. Can't exactly do a whole lot with that. Here I am sitting outside of Finn after a lengthy grind session. Let me get my chatbot open. Let's go ahead and take a look at our stats now. As you can see, my MP is fucking exploded. My gil is rolling it now. As you can see, my shield skills are all level 8 for the main 3. Main was not as high, I guess. Kind of got Minwoo's staff up a little bit more. Yeah, you're on stream. As you can see, I did get a giant's helm from one of the Hillgigas down toward the area that I'm going to show you with the sequence break. I got the golden armors from the captains in Finn. Well, it's kind of hard to tell what I've really done to Minwoo, but as you can see, I've got Cure, Protect, Blink, Shell up to decent levels. I got her up to pretty respectable levels on her magic. And as you can see, I have really kind of taken Guy and really kind of broke him. Now, you'll see he has Toad. And that's because I actually got it from the captains. And it was actually on the 19th kill. But I just figured I'd show what I did. And then I'm going to show you what I plan to do. But if we come in here, he will ambush you, and his bow is actually his weakest attack. But what you're going to want to do is start with Blink. Actually, you know what? Yeah, I discovered that you don't actually need the spreadcast. I thought it would do something, but it actually doesn't. And thank you, past me, for doing a huge grind to get her up. And that was a critical hit! But from here, we should be good because our evasion's getting pretty high up there. And of course. Now let's go for a protect. And let's start blowing this guy up. Let's go for a spread cure. And Furion is the one that needs the protect the most. He's got the lowest HP on the team. Let's just go for a shell just to get a little bit more experience on it. And let's go for another spread cure. Two to three levels of high level blink. Your evasion goes through the fucking roof, guys. These guys are a joke. After you build up your magic just a tiny bit. Oh, okay. Yeah, do what you gotta do, Joma. Got some decent levels there. And I got another golden armor. That's 1,000 gil. Will not complain. And as you can see, he just doesn't go away. We killed him, but he's there. So let's head over to Gatria here. Let's just go ahead and huck that golden armor we just got. Frankly, if we could just get a few battles on the way, especially with the zombies, We'll be good for gold. Just for the sake of things not being irritating, let's just come over here. While I was on the water to avoid taking a bunch of damage from enemies that can't even fucking hurt us, so moot point. Let's just go ahead and blink up because. Yeah, these guys don't fuck around. And actually, the werewolves are some of the weaker enemies in this area, so... I mean, the worst they can do is the poison. Except this... Yeah, I think it's poison, because I think you need the SNF. Actually, I should probably go buy an Asuna Tome. Physical attacking really isn't going to do a whole hell of a lot. Unfortunately, it's not a whole lot Minwu can do right now. Yeah. I mean, I suppose I can have him use Asuna. I tend to not make people mods with that ask. I mean, the only reason why Jay and Nyx are mods is because I've known them forever. This actually should give me a, Oh, great. That hit the back row. Does anyone even need that? Nope. Let's just go for... Ha! I don't know. It's just... The stream's not really all that... active, really. Not really much need for a whole lot of mods. But yeah, most of these fights are going to be just battles of attrition like this. I mean, if I had some if I was actually fighting the enemies I wanted to fight, Fear and Minwu would actually be useful. Instead, I'm just, building up their weapon proficiencies for everything that's not worth. And since auto-target made me go after that one, I might as well just keep going. Mithril, so useful. It doesn't really matter which one auto-target makes her hit, because... Well, we're gonna end up having to hit him anyway, so... actually said, you know, he alrighty. Catch you later, buddy. Have a good night if you don't make it back, because I'm not sure how long the stream's going to be. Most of it's probably going to be these fights, so... It's kind of hard to tell. That was our first battle. Oh wow, 6,000 gil. And I'm getting actually some pretty good levels from this. There, that'll do for now. That's not worth it. I mean, it'll be easy. Oh. That was a bad idea. Alright, fine. You win, game. I think bombs have like 800 HP. And lovely. Shit. Let's go for protect. Should actually probably just go for a spread cure, just to make him explode. That actually saved me. So... Okay, you leave him alone now. He's not gonna get an HP up now. Yeah, self-destruct is kind of laughable. Five hits. That's not bad, actually. Guess we're gonna hit a certain threshold on our HP, because, they're not going what the fuck boom yet. Is just about spent on MP. Lovely. But when magic's the only way you can attack... There we go. Self-destruct. Huh! Self-destruct must be physical damage. And here we go. We still get money. Ooh, guy's evasion went up. Nice. That will put him at... Okay, two. Everyone's level two except Furion. Which kind of sucks, but... Not really a whole lot I can do about it. I There we go. Got some ghosts. These guys kind of suck. But they're just completely useless if they can't actually hit you. That hurts just a little bit. And that's Furion down. Spread that and hope that Minwoo gets up first. Never mind. Yeah, basically stun 16 is a guaranteed stun. Somehow didn't realize he could do that. So that's one down. Oh, that... Why did that not do anything? Fuck! Oh, I'm in trouble. It's not like Fury's got curse right now, so his stats aren't cut. Mini 7. Oh shit, Maria's just about spent. Mini status. That'll fade in a couple turns or when the battle ends. Oh, that was a crit 31. But yeah, that's why I was saying... Oh, hey! MP. Nice. Guy's magic defense is 3. Nice. That's the good thing about fighting zombies, is you get a shit ton of magic defense ups. Because they just fight with magic. Though I might be in trouble. Yeah, I think I'm in trouble. I don't have enough fucking MP. Yeah, I can't hurt these things. Best I can do is escape. We'll try to. Which I don't think is a possibility. What else am I going to be able to do? Well, I might as well train this spell. Gotta get it to level 16 for a thing that I'm going to show off later. Not this session. Nah, I'm not going to get to level 16 this session. That's just not a possibility. Alright. Have fun. I'm probably going to be in this battle for like 20 minutes. I don't have any other choice. Can I maybe kill it with teleport? Probably not. It's got a low success rate. It's such a low level. Yep, it's chip damage from here. Just reduce that incoming damage when they do strike through my evasion. Oh, of course. One person that actually fucking needs it. We're gonna be here a while. What level is his fear spell? Run? Don't think so. finally punched through a little bit. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna do anything. Damn it, that's not what I wanted to do. Fuck. Yeah, I really don't think I can get away. Just totally tap. Give me a second. Changes game speed. Probably not in a game like this. One damage. Wait a second. Which HP these things have? And of course, Fandom Wiki is completely useless. Honestly, you know what? This fight is going nowhere. I'll take a little bit of fucking loss on stats. This is pissing me off. Yeah, I'm losing that Golden Cuirass, but I don't give a shit. I'm not fighting a battle that's gonna take me fucking ever. Yep, this is another one. This is why I advise save scumming to do this. At least until you get there. Then that way you can use the ogre killer that you can buy there. Fucking A. It's not gonna do me any good. Single target that, but whatever. It'll be okay. I think these things have like 1,000 HP. Cherry tapping with a mithril weapon is kinda shitty. Even at the best of times. Oy, it's like 1200 HP. It's so annoying. Let's check. Yeah, that should tell you that you're not supposed to be here yet. Yeah, not even chip damage. Yeah, I actually ran Maria out of MP. And I got into a fight with two of them and I just couldn't do it. I'm not dealing with that. Nope. This is gonna be resettapalooza. Just saying that right now. I can deal with zombies. I can't deal with bighorns right now. They're just a little much. Curse 8 kinda sucks. And that's Fury and Dead. Lovely. Is that gonna be Guy Dead? Damage where I can get it actually out. I can deal with many, I don't care. And that's guy dead. Stun 16 on Maria, of course! This fight's gonna be expensive. Scourge 6 on someone that can take it. Good. How can you absorb more HP than you did damage to? Nah, you're not missing much. On a battle of attrition on the way. Just go figure. I made it to Mycidian, no fucking problem last night. But now that I'm on stream, now it's. Fuck. Oh, game runs much better now. Alright, let's get my evasion up. I don't know if that's gonna help me. Cast Cure on the party, because I'm pretty sure that's what I'm gonna need. And the award for overkill going to yeah, but look at all these stat increases. Oh, Minwoo's HP MP went up. Nice. Just means he's gonna be expensive now. I actually have my stream in low latency mode now. It's a new feature that Twitch recently rolled out, and son of a bitch, this is gonna hurt. Oh boy. Let's get some Blink. Some Blizzard. Let's throw Protect and another Blink for good measure. Yeah, low latency mode should be, like, 1 or 2 seconds now. I didn't see a reason to not use it, so. 2.5. Not bad. Let's get some heals. Don't let that 40 fool you. I am doing a pittance. Self-destruct 7. Yes it is. It's, basically, fucking secret ninja technique. Blink. It's showing up fine on, for me. It's probably a frame rate difference on the stream itself. Should probably hit him with some of my higher level magic. Fuck it, I'm gonna try to Toad him. It's not gonna do anything. Because, you know, Toad's only level 1. Yeah, I'm looking at it at 30 frames, 60 frames a second, and it's showing up fine on my end. But that doesn't mean anything. And exploit says it shows it's fine. I don't know. It is possible, but I don't have the bandwidth for that. Ooh, another giant tome. Nice. Let's give that to her. That, oh! Wow, that does raise your attack power. So, actually, I have an idea. Let's give that to Guy for now. Alright, good. We're basically in the clear now. This is not like Final Fantasy 1, where you can actually not get attacked while you're on the canoe. I told you what the save issue was last night. It was trying to read my corrupt save file. Why did I do protect? Oh well. Oh shit. I think these things are weak to fire. Emphasis on think. They are. Ooh! Wow! 4-digit damage. And here we are, Missidia. So we have exactly enough for what I wanted to, buy. But can I afford a night at the inn and still get it, though? Yeah, but I'm definitely going to try to raise my... lower my cost a little bit. 369! Is that how much MP I'm missing? Yeah, because everyone's HP is capped. Oh my god. Spellcasters are expensive in this game. Very expensive. Would have been better if I'd have done that in Mr. Dink's voice, but... it's a little late now. Very expensive. Bring your dog. Oh! Oh! Lots of magic. Fire Thunder Cure, don't need that. Why are there two Cure? Those are spells I... Holy, that is why I'm here. Can I buy life? Can I buy Asuna? I can. Do that. Let's sell the Mithril Helm. Teach Holy Deferian, teach Asuna Deferian. And the next step is to buy ice shields. And I think that'll do it. Because just 20,000 for ice shields. 15,000. Because Minwoo's not really going to need it. Definitely want an ogre killer. I'm in an area I'm not supposed to be in this early in the game. This is actually me fucking around. So like I said on Twitter, it's like, people have a lot of rosy goggles for Pokemon Red and Blue. I'm gonna say I got them for this, and yeah. For all its flaws, this is still a good game. I don't care what anyone says. I'm gonna try to build Holy up a little bit. FF3, I've never actually finished. I made it as far as Labyrinth of the Ancients in 3. And that kind of hurt a little bit. Go with my typical strategy of blink up. The last time I was that far in Final Fantasy 3 was when I actually still owned a physical copy of it on the DS. And yeah. Okay, now I can start casting Holy. Can I kill this bomb before it explodes? I don't think so. And I honestly can't remember what the mine is weak to. Oh, wow, I did! Holy shit. Let's try a number of things. Okay, ice still does decent damage. That was a normal hit. That wasn't a critical. They appear to be weak to fire. Hey! Ooh, my evasions are leveling up. Nice. Oh, I could be in trouble. I could definitely be in fucking trouble. Blink, 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 blink! Oh, God. Evasion through the roof, please. I haven't saved in a while. So this is probably going to be bad. Yeah, level 2 and I'm already doing 100 damage with that. That's pretty impressive. Please tell me his Asuna is high enough. It is not. Or are they just getting lucky? Give me a sec. Asuna, Final Fantasy 2. White magic spell that cures at level 1, it can only remove poison. Darkness level 2 can remove curse. Amnesia at 3, toad at 4, stone at 5. Fuck! I don't think I can run. Shit. I think this might be game over, guys. Why didn't I do a controlled burn on that? Might as well try to get his Asuna up a little bit more. I know it's not going to do anything, but gotta try anyway. That might be enough to get him to level 5. Imagine if I had all three of my mages. Shit. That is discomforting. Another thing then is to punch through his evasion. Well, this should definitely give me holy level 3. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be mad. Oh. Well, that sucks. So probably get guys fire level up. I had to say guys fire level, didn't I? He's not gonna gain any experience now. Shit. Fuck, guys. Oh, that sucked. Yeah, he didn't get anything for that. That was a total fucking waste. And Asuna didn't level up. Fuck. Can I go to the sanctuary? Shit! I have to buy gold needles. Should've kept going with the Asuna. But I'm an idiot. If only I could. That was probably a waste. What am I doing? I can't afford a power staff, can I? No. Shit. Because if I can get a power staff, then that'll... That should give Minwoo enough attack power. You know what? Yeah, the holy levels are worth it. Well, okay then. Doing? I should really be working on his Asuna. Just in case I get more Cockatrice. You'll notice is one of those quadratic spells. It kind of sucks at the beginning, but it actually gets really powerful as it levels up. Who's it blowing up on? Probably like 200, if I had to guess. Oh, boom. Fire 7. I don't like that spell at all. Good. Now I can get rid of Stone. And Asuna is basically at cap level. I mean, really all it's gonna do is keep getting more accurate from here. Excuse me. Oh, that would have sucked if, that would have petrified Minwoo. Wow. They appear to be weak to lightning. Or at least they don't like it. That or Maria's intelligence is just that high. I can't believe Holy did 200 damage already. Oh, okay, they don't have weakness or resistance. Well, okay then. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Well, yes it did. Quite a bit, actually. Or maybe not. I don't know. I just want two more of those, and then, definitely no Goo Killer. That way I can start turning, fucking guy into more of a melee attacker again. I mean, it's not that I don't like having him as a mage. Don't get me wrong, but at the same time, it's like, heh. Just trying to level up Holy right now. That's why I'm kind of trying to get it up. That's why I'm using it so much. Back in words. Hey, Holy 4. You know what? I have an idea. Probably not a good idea, but it's an idea. Raise another 20,000 to give Minwoo Holy. I don't have much HP at all. Probably because the joke is you find mine a lot earlier than you find, whoa, no, that's not what I want to do. You're supposed to find mines a lot earlier than bombs. It's like the balloons that we found, the green ones. Kill. No, I didn't want to do that. Got away with it. I am not taking any risks because I am still in garbage equipment. Okay then. Than I thought. Ooh. Okay. Wow, that was a lot of Asuna experience. Probably because I spread cast it over the entire party. Oh, my cure's getting big now. The sad state of affairs when your entire party is mages. Behemoth! I forgot you were here! We could be in trouble. Oh. Yeah, Holy's definitely gonna help us here. Did I say we were gonna be in trouble? Because we're definitely in the clear. We're gonna be fine. Our weapons won't do anything, but our magic sure as hell will. 200. Okay, he doesn't appear to have any kind of elemental weakness. Doesn't. think the behemoth's worth like 2,000 gil. That's cute. He's still alive. Damn. Honestly, I'm kind of getting sick of some of the shit that we're fighting around here. Let's head back north a little bit. If we go back up here, I'm gonna get this shit again. Which isn't bad, I suppose. Fuck. You should just use single target. The spread target just isn't helping. No! What the hell? Yeah, fire's definitely doing more damage. Alright, catch you later, Trap. Have a good night. These fuckers need to die. Fine, let's use real Asuna. I just traded one fucking poison for another. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on, game. Fucker. not a good idea, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I gotta heal. Now we're seeing the fucking zombies. Take out the back row first. Quick work. Shame that didn't give me much money. But I can almost afford that ogre killer now. I want the power staff, though. Attack 57. This with a shield. Should kill that one, okay. Let's minimize what their front row can do. Look at that shit. That's the power staff. Still didn't do anything. brains can drain your MP, if I'm remembering properly. Well, they could do that. Oh, this is bad. Is that SNO? Vasana that I can get rid of that with. I don't remember. Esna. It's gotta be. Well, we'll find out. Yep. That's Esna. But he's not high enough, so... Well, let's buy that axe. Let's see what that fucker can do. Well, it's still... an upgrade for... oh, 65. I'm not buying two more ogre killers for the other two because I really want them to be sword users. I'm really gonna try to get rid of that with his Asuna. What the hell? I know that's poison. I know it's not venom. Hey, level 3. Ah, shit. That's shitty. I'm in sequence breaks territory. I'm just raising money. I have a shield on everyone. Swords for Maria and Furion. Axes on Guy. And Minwoo, I'm leaving his staves for the time being. Alright, I'm really beginning to hate Asuna. Yes, heal me, you idiot. How can you make a person that's already suffering from amnesia more forgetful? I can't even afford one of my fucking shields right now. No, it does. It does. It's supposed to be, I've got Asuna pulled up on the wiki right now. Let's see. Let's see. As the level of spell increases, the more effects it can be, it can cure at a higher chance of success. Level 1 is Poison Darkness. Level 2 adds Curse. Level 3 adds Amnesia. 4 is Toad. 5 is Stone. And brains are just fucking obnoxious. Asuna is specifically for the ailments that last after battle, and Basuna is for things that last, that are recovered after battle. And Blink is just a broken spell, that's why I like using it. That's garbage. It's not, but Asuna's ability to cleanse is proportionate to the spell's level. So in an extent, there is, but just to that particular breed of white magic. And if I were to attribute any of the spells to worthless status, Basuna. Frankly. Because most battles don't last long enough for the temporary effects that'll just disappear anyway, you know? No, I want to kill the one in the bottom. I think Holly might be. Yep. Okay, the Ogre Killer is underwhelming. Granted, yeah, it's supposed to do more against, like, the Hill Gigas, but still. It's piss weak. Oh, holy six. I can afford one shield. Lovely. Leave him alone! I don't think there's a whole lot of differences other than facelift, honestly, between this version and the Game Boy Advance. Alright, let's see if Esuna can do something. I'm just better off just using it from the fucking field. There we go. Finally fucking worked. Jeez. What am I doing? Those two still only have mithril swords. Is that fire 9 or fire 8? That is fire 8. I'm not gonna worry about the armor from here. I mean, yeah, the knight's armor is nice. The giant's glove are kind of all right. But eh. Ice bow would be decent, but bows are shitty. Flame lance is tempting, but that would mean I'd have to learn a new proficiency. Can I reduce that at all? Yeah, I can reduce that a lot, frankly. About 150. 175. Cut it in half. Granted, I'm only reducing the cost by 25 for every 100, minus the cost of my cure spell. Well, now I can fight these fuckers. I should probably be using Blink. Yeah, that... Ooh, that hurts quite a bit. Yeah, that hurts a little bit. Should only need a Blink 5. Assuming it connects with everyone. Okay, fuck you too. Oh, of course, it hits everyone. But the turn's over. The battle's pretty much fucking over. Yeah, I need to build up my Thunder and Blizzard a little bit. Oh, wow, his cure is a lot better than I thought it was. I'm doing more than chip damage this time, and these fuckers still refuse to die. I mean, sure, there's the fact that it's a mid-boss after the fucking behemoth, which, you know, is funny because it's got less HP, but it does have higher defense and everything, so... I guess that's the trade-off. Obnoxious bastards. Furion Zempion, nice. Oh, they're both gear 7. That'll do for now. Killer Mantis. Still not much of a threat, though. Because if I can kill it while it's still in the back row, it should be fine. But if I can get rid of the Vampire Girls, that'd be even better. Because they're the most annoying thing in this fight. Mission accomplished. Okay, you can stop hitting him now. And it's still standing. I'm gonna count that as lucky. Thunder's not gonna do much. Wow, full heal off that. Shit. Now we're getting some damage out of the fucking axe. Wait, how did Minwoo's magic defense go up? Was it physically attacked? I'm pretty much in the clear now. Didn't expect to see these guys this far north. Thought they were basically limited to, like, down by the city of Mysidia. So I did some decent damage. Didn't have to be impressive to me. Damn it. That's not what I wanted to hit with that, and didn't do much damage. Let's go for another blink. And if he goes after that front row one again, I'm gonna be a little mad. Nothing can attack me now. Okay, holding. Hey, getting some decent levels here. Oops, not what I meant to do. I guess I'm further away than I thought. Now I'm clear. I think now is the point where Minwood just goes away. But I got him in some decent gear for the special chapter of the game. Because after he leaves here, he never rejoins the team. And I can't remember if I'm gonna do Kashuan next, or the other place. The Snow Cave. those who live must someday die. It is our fate. Still, it is my duty as a white wizard to ease the pain of those who suffer. I shall remain here and devote myself to the care of the wounded. I take my leave of you. The fate of the world rests on you, Fury. Waste no time destroying the Dreadnought. Oh yeah, I've got to go get the chime, which is in the cave. Nah. I know what I have to do. I have to go to talk to Sid. Yeah, if you remember yesterday, it would lag like fuck here. But it's not doing that anymore. 2 hours in, we're finally going back to the point of making progress. Oh, shit. I should probably recover my MP. Why can I not run away from goblins? Have I not proven to the game that I can kick these things all the way to Palamecia from here? Topped off. And I raised a lot of money on the way back here. Damn. If I had better armor, I could probably cheat all the way to all nines on my stats. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. At this point, it's worth buying fucking passage. It's worth buying passage, so what do? I get into a fucking random encounter one panel away from the fucking ship. Are you fucking kidding me, game? I think I go back to Altair and find Gordon. And he tells me about the chime, and I gotta go talk to Yosef about the chime. Oh, what am I doing? This encounter rate is pissing me off! And these battles aren't even worth fighting! Oh, Fearing got an HP up. Woo! Actually, that wasn't too bad. It's about 25? Yeah. Maria has as much stamina as Guy does. That's weird. Especially when you consider she starts with the lowest. Can I get away from these? Up here. Nope. Or is he down by the armor shop? No. Let's talk to Hilda then. You can really tell the difference between the weapons that I'm using. Because the Mithril Sword's what I'm supposed to have right now. The Ogre Killer is not. There we go. Luckily, you don't have to deal with any of the ship-bound fucking encounters. How much does it cost to go to Keshawan? 400? Eh, whatever. It's not expensive. Especially when you consider how much gil I have. Oh, fuck you, game! Worth it. Are you kidding me? Leg eaters and vampire thorns here? That's cute. I think my natural evasion is just too high for these things. 9 gil. The chocobo forces. Yep. It's one way to get around without getting into a bunch of fucking random encounters. Especially when you're not familiar with the map anymore. Well, there's another one of the caves. Probably should have done more with those, but oh well. I miss out on Minwoo's ultimate weapon. I am noticing some popping in the sound effects. Not a whole lot I can do about it, though. Alright, Boko, you're annoying. Hey, that's not what I needed. Whoever acts first. Mine. Are you kidding me? Should I have bought life while I was in Mysidia? Damn it. No, I think the magic shop in this town has it. No? Shit. Oh, it's up in fucking Salamand. I was about to say, if I can't get away from fucking goblins. Is he in the inn? No. Do I have to talk to Minwoo? The Lorn of the Eagle's Torch. Oh, hey, there's a treasure chest I didn't get. With a potion. Well, this room's empty. I'm drawing a blank. Oh. that simple? Oh, I have to talk to the king. There we go. Now I can get him. Spending a lot of gil just traveling. Granted, I'm earning most of it back, but... problems with being way too overpowered for this point in the game. It's gonna take a long time for the game to catch up to me, too. In fact, I can throw it that the game will never catch up to me. That's actually my next step. Alright, Yosef. When you compare him to what we've got... Oh, boy. He starts with good evasion and magic defense. At the very least, but, that leather doesn't do him much good. It's not really gonna matter. Going from having a number 4, which was a powerful wizard, to a number 4 that is a basic monk. But that's okay. And remember how I said that's going to be important? Wow, really? The enemies suck. Especially when you consider the fact that he's practically naked. His evasion's not that good, is it? Shit. There we go. And this is going to give us a mini game. A mini game we can abuse. And you might think I'm crazy for having Toad 16 on Guy. Well, Toad, he's not level 16 yet. But that is going to play a rather large role in my next major just destruction of this game. I guess from there it's just gonna be a fucking face roll. If you think the game is easy now, wait till we come back for the next stream. Alright, but if you hold confirm and press cancel 22 times, very specific, you gotta play a memory game. But we get 1,000 gil and a gold needle. So, effectively, 1,500 gil. And the better we do, you know, the less misses you get, the better your prizes. Like, you can get, like, elixirs and shit. But if you come back with level 16 Toad, it becomes far more difficult, but far more rewarding. But with that, I think this seems like a good place to stop for now. Sorry for the fact that we spent an hour and a half grinding, but, you know, I didn't want to come on for only a 5-minute stream and say, hey, we can do this, and then blah. So, next time, we're going to be doing another pretty hefty grind between sessions, but we're going to come back and we're going to be good. So, let's see who I can host. Probably no one, because it's still pretty early. You know what? I haven't paid him a visit in a while, so let's head on over to Lunar Jump. So, let's just go ahead and pop up with a raid. And I don't really have a raid message, so I don't know. What? That's weird. Alright, well, let's just go through here. Yeah, well, I'm gonna ship you over to him. I will see you guys next time.